to talk a little bit about navigating through the trees, through the steep powder. One thing that I've always noticed that, you know, back when I first learned that, I'd always kind of be scared of the throttle. And I feel that the throttle is your friend. You know, when you're navigating through the trees, you want to pick your line, kind of look ahead, maybe 50 feet, pick that line where you're going to go. And be on and off that throttle. You know, when you come into a turn, you can let off the throttle a little bit, but you want to hit that throttle to power yourself back out of that turn. The best thing that I have seen is staying as far forward on the running boards as you can when you're on a steep side hill. And by doing that, you're gonna keep that sled from not washing out in the tail. So the farther you get back in the back of the sled, the more it's gonna wash out. By planting yourself on the front of the sled, you're gonna keep this sled on the side hill and keep it going the direction you're gonna wanna go. If you get to where you see a tree and you're gonna wanna go around that tree and maybe rip and go back up high, you know, then maybe get back on the running board a little bit and use your wrong foot forward, right? So if I'm on this side of the sled, my right foot's on the running board, my left foot's over far, and by that, I'm countering the weight all the way over to get the sled to side hill easier.